I've been going through a lot of changes lately.